Lindy Hop is the granddaddy of all swing dances, a blend of African and European dance influences that is both uniquely American and now spans the globe. Lindy Hop takes its name from the famous Charles Lindbergh flight to Paris in 1927. If tango is sultry and ballroom dancing is aloof, Lindy Hop is joyous and playful. Lindy has a grounded flowing style that closely reflects its music, from the late 20s hot jazz to the early 40s big bands. The dance evolved over the decade along with the new swing music, and was based on earlier dances such as the Charleston and the Black Bottom. And while the dance continues to evolve today, contemporary Lindy Hoppers still strive for that same spirit, inventiveness, and musicality of the pioneers of Lindy Hop, like Norma Miller, Dean Collins, Frankie Manning, and many more. Lindy is at its heart a social dance, with each step improvised on the fly on the dance floor. But it's also a popular competitive and performance dance, with competitions and shows taking place all over the world. The air step, created by the late Frank Manning, is one of the most iconic images of Lindy Hop. Demonstrating the most athletic, energetic side of Lindy, air steps were first seen globally in such movies as Hell's a Poppin' and Day at the Races. Lindy Hop as a movement continues to grow internationally, with vibrant dance scenes in as far-flung places as Taiwan, Mozambique, and Brazil. Just like the newspaper headline of 1927, Lindy has hopped the Atlantic, the Pacific, and every other ocean there is.